What's up, Jailbreakers? So today I have a new Jailbreak tweak for you guys. In my opinion, it is the best at enabling the peek and pop for older devices. And coincidentally, it's named PeekABoo. Pretty cool free Jailbreak tweak available on the Big Boss repo that will give older devices, like I have an iPhone 6 Plus here, the ability to use peek poke across the entire system. So this will work in like Safari, this will work in your pictures application, and even message application. So it's really cool. And the way it enables it, it just feels like it does it right, where other tweaks like reveal menu and the few others that have come out just seem to kind of glitch out a bit. Not saying that they're not good, but this one just seems to do it the best. So quickly show you guys here just what I mean by this. So if you have the newer devices, when you peek into a picture, I went a little too quick there, but we can kind of peek in, or we can push a little harder and actually open up the picture completely. And this is working, as you can see here. You can preview images. You can swipe up for the menu there. And yeah, it works very well. It gives the vibrate feedback too. And I just think that it's probably the best one that has brought the features. Now, it does come with a few options. You are able to change the sensitivity. You're able to change the haptic feedback, which would be the vibrate on the older ones. And then you can actually enable and disable it in Messenger. Now, there's a little bit of a lag in Messenger sometimes, so you may want to delete it or may not. It just depends. Mine seems to be working good, but when you get a lot of conversations open, seems to be when you have the issue. So, yeah. What do you guys think? It's called PeekABoo. It's a free Jailbreak tweak. I really like the idea of it. It works really well and would work really good if you guys are using like 4C or reveal menu. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe to the channel for more 3D touch Jailbreak tweaks and lots of other things too. See you again.